Public School, Bilaspur. Today, our class has got a golden opportunity to conduct a digital assembly on Origami Day.
Origami is an ancient art form that is believed to have been around for nearly 2000 years, derived from Japanese tradition folding paper hand.
Origami helps develop hand-eye coordination, fine motor skills, and mental concentration.
Morning, everyone. Today I, Amit Arora of class 4C, want to speak fun facts. It was not always called origami. Origami was first only practiced by daylight. It is a major part of Japanese weddings rituals. The first book about origami was written in 1997. Thank you. Have a nice day.
I love origami. Everything goes blank except what you are folding. Origami is also good for decorations and put in your rooms. Thank you.